That moon has catalyzed the Crownless's remaining frequencies to create another one. I remember I saw it during the battle beneath the crescent. Sounds comes ready for battle. Wind Rider. This is the swordsmanship we teach our new recruits. How dare you? Swift and resolute. One with the arrows. One.
Watch out for its ranged attacks!
Rover, have you noticed? It avoids attacking the moon behind. That moon must be the core of our enemy. This thing is weakening. I'll shield you from its attacks. Rover, find a chance to strike its core. Copy my weapon already, huh?
Thank you.
the time. You're wide open. As the conceptualization of war, somehow it opted to flee instead of fighting us properly.